Let's talk about your historical documentary.
Oh, yeah.
It's a tour of Washington?
It's a tour of the monuments and the memorials in Washington. Mm. It's going to be on the History Channel on the 26th of November. And it's about why we memorialize and why we create monuments and how they connect us to our past and how they shape our vision of the present and what it means to put these things in a place that become, to a certain extent, sacred ground. And I love it. And it's a great show, and I want you all to watch it, and I'll know if you don't.
Wait a minute. How will you know? How will you know if they don't? Yeah, I see. You'll badmouth each and every member of the audience if they don't.
That's right.
But this is particularly near and dear to your heart because you are an historian of sorts, right?
I love history. And I love to read history, and I love to try to figure it out and what it says about us. Someone once said that the child is the father to the man, and that the only way to understand an adult is to go back to his childhood. Well, that's true of the human race. And so I'm constantly enthralled with our tale, our saga, our...
Which do you prefer, if you have a preference, American history or world history?
Lately, it's American history. Last, I would say, 10 years, it's American history.
Are you one of these guys who knows everything about the Civil War and things like
yes.
that?
Yes. No, don't quiz me.
The Education of Max Bickford here at CBS on Sunday nights.
Sunday nights, the preemption of Max Bickford, it's called.
Oh, no.
Yes.
9 o'clock is what it is?
No, it's gone at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
Right after sometimes it's on at 9 o'clock, actually. Right. I don't really understand why.
Well, good luck with that, and enjoy your dinner with the audience tonight.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. It's a joy to see everybody.
Thank you.
We'll be back with Brett Butler.
As well. Is that any way for a man to carry on? Whoa, think he wants a bit of love one day.
Attaboy. Paul, I got a Joan Schaefer.
I'll just fall into the mat.
Man. This is from the Richard Dreyfuss.
The title of that album.
You are very good.
What the hell, we have
you
to
are
have
very,
to
very good. We'll be right back with Tom Papa, everybody.
Love, trust, and understand. I know that I can be part of you no one else could see. I just gotta hear you say it's all right.
Down.
Got the blues.
Very nice. Very nice. God bless you, Regis.
God bless you, Dave.
I will never, ever be able to repay your generosity.
Right,
thank
buddy.
You very
Happy
much.
Anniversary.
Regis Philbin. We'll be right back with Stephen Wright.
I could be president of General Motors, baby.
Paul Schaefer. You know what we got to do? The next time... That's great. The next time you do that, you work your way out into the center of the stage and you have kind of like a breakdown, and then I'll come out from the wings with a cape.
With a cape? Now you're talking.
Put the cape over you and drag it, and then you...
But I can't go. I can't go. I got to come back.
That'll be great.
I love you too much.
Let's do that. Now I feel like we got something to do for the next 20 years. The lovely Cokie Roberts, everybody. We'll be right back with Alan Bell.
But love, trust, and understand. I know that I could be a part of you that no one else could see. I just gotta hear you say, come on, baby. Just a tiny little grain of sand. Is that any way for a man to carry on? You think he wants his little loved one gone? I'm trying to tell you.
You all right, Paul?
Yeah, why?
Sound like you may have a little touch of the blues.
Blues? I got a little.
I got Grammy Award winner Paul Schaefer right there.
Thanks for remembering.
Grammy Award, Mr. Big Shot.
Country instrumental. Okay.
We'll be right back with Jim Gaffigan, everybody.
Tonight's Late Show at Black Insurance trivia question. Dave's Uncle Earl served 14 months in a minimum security prison for selling counterfeit Disney merchandise out of his basement. This has been the Late Show at Black Insurance trivia question.
Everybody.
Thank you so much.
How about that?
I got the blues.
Pretty good. Charles Grodin, everybody. We'll be right back.
I love you, baby.
Schaefer, everybody. Hey, Paul.
Yeah.
Everything okay at home?
Why do you ask? I think we got an act now.
Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, yeah, and then the
Snake Lady comes out, forget it.
I love you more than you'll ever know. I love you. I love you, baby. I want to. I chose you so many times before. I love you. I love you, baby.
Well, thank you, Paul. Did your prescription run out?
Something happened. I don't know what.
Nice to see you again. Sorry you have to see that.
That was pretty exciting.
That's very exciting. The very definition of excitement.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Well, listen, have a lovely time down there in Houston. Thank you very much. I hope you come back again. Very, very nice job. Mark Maron, everybody. We'll be right back.
I mean, it hurt myself as well. You
hurt myself as well. Is there any way for a man to carry on? I think he wants his little love, oh God. I love you more than you'll ever know.
Thank you very much. The gift of Paul Shaker.
Oh, thank you so much.
Work, wasn't it?
Yeah, nice cape work.
Nice to see you again. How you doing?
I'm good. Did you get the apple out of your throat?
Yes, I finally did, I think. I'll check later.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, performing the song from the new CD, The Rising, is Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band. Everything all right at home, Paul?
I got the blues, Dave.
I know. Thank you very much, Paul. You all right?
I'll be all right.
Maybe your sinuses.
Nice job on the cape. See, that's perfect.
Thank you.
That's perfect.
I enjoy it. Thank
you. You're not acting it. You're living it.
I'm right there, exactly. Yeah. Nice going, Paul.
Auntie.
Yeah, how about that?
Auntie on cape tonight. You can say I told you so. And I never hurt you. Just means I hurt myself as well. Is there any way for a man to carry on? You think
Thank you very much, Paul.
Justin Timberlake on Kate.
It's pretty good.
That was a big thrill for
me. I thought he did a nice job.
Yeah, it was great to have him.
Yeah. Paul?
I'll be okay.
Do you mind if I make a suggestion?
Sure.
Tylenol PM. Smooths out the rough edges.
Ah. That?
Nancy Agostini.
I know. That was the best cape work. Now, outside of you, I think that was
fantastic,
the best cape work.
Fantastic cape work there. Get yourself some ibuprofen.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. There's some real drama.
I'm a man.
Jude Brennan
on cape
tonight. Fantastic.
Yeah, nice cape work.
Fantastic. Shaver, Tom Cavanaugh on Kate.
Yeah.
TV's Ed.
Ed was here. Nice Kate work.
Nice job. Both of you did a great job. You know, that was his own cape.
I love you more than you ever know, baby.
Chris Elliott on the
Elliott cake. On the cake.
Nice job. Thank you, Paul. Black on cape.
Jack Black.
Fantastic.
That's the best cape work so far.
That was wonderful.
I would say, yeah. Best cape work.
Great deal of flourish.
And sincerity.
That's right. I would say that man has handled a cape before.
You think so?
Nadine and Andrea.
Supermodels.
That's right.
Bringing the cape out.
I am going to start drinking again.
And if I ever hurt you, might say I hurt myself as well. Is there any way for a man to carry on? I love you.
that, Paul Schaefer. Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you so much.
And from ESPN, Dan Patrick.
How about Dan Patrick on tape?
He had a lot to work with tonight,
Interesting,
too.
Yeah.
Thought he did a nice job.
Very nice.
Very nice. Yeah. Thank
Put
you so
cape
much.
Work on.
Yeah, yeah, excellent. Most of the people who do that, you know, bring their own capes. I know for a fact Dan was using his own cape.
He brought his own cape.
That's right.
Really. Yeah. He used it on ESPN a lot, I wonder.
Yeah, oh, sure.
How much
call? That's kind of his, no, that's his hook.
Right. Yeah.
Schaefer, Sue Hum on cape.
Sue Hum, costume designer.
Excellent job.
She made the cape. You know.
Very nice. Thank you very much.
This one improved, too, tonight.
I know.
Much better.
Now things are starting to go our way.
Yeah, let's just lock it in this way.
All right.
I'm trying to-
Nice, Paul.
Hey, John McEnroe
on Kate.
John McEnroe.
Come on, take a bow, Johnny Mac. Yes, sir. I don't know how many times you've done that. I always get chills.
Oh, it's nice of you to say.
Thank you very much.
If only you meant it. No, I'm sure you did.
Joan Rivers, everybody. We'll be right back with Kathleen Edwards.
Try to tell you I love you, baby. I love you, baby. I love you more than you'll ever know. I love you. I love you, baby.
Lovely job.
I think I hurt myself.
That was very impressive. We had a lot of folks do the Cape. Bill Murray. Last week it was John McEnroe.
Yeah.
Sue Hum.
Wardrobe designer.
That's right.
Costume designer.
Dan Patrick.
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah. John Goodman, also good.
Yes.
Nathan Lane.
Yeah.
Ted Koppel. Donald Trump. Now, what's interesting about Donald Trump, he brought his own cape. But I don't think I've seen work like Bill Murray put in tonight.
Was
that
fine.
Was unbelievable.
Fine cape work.
Amazing.
Fine.
It's just great to sit back and watch a professional work, isn't it?
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Tell you I love you, babe.
Michelle O'Callaghan. Beautiful.
Nice cape work.
You two did a great job.
Yes.
Lovely teamwork. As though it had been choreographed.
How about that?
How about that? James Brown.
Yes, yes.
Thank you, James. Always a pleasure. The hardest working man in show business.
Unbelievable. Putting the cape on me.
Yeah.
James Brown put the cape on me.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
And our little friend Monty.
Nice to see Monty on cape, yeah.
Thank you. Solomon Burke on Cape.
Solomon Burke on Cape.
Doesn't get much better than that.
That's so.
That's exactly where you want to be, isn't it?
That's it. That's
you so. All right, Paul?
I think so.
Everything okay
Solomon
at the house?
Solomon Burke has shown me the way.
All right. Kevin Spacey, ladies and gentlemen. How about that? Nice job, Kevin. There he is. Nice job on that. Did you bring your own cape? Fine. Thank you very much. Okay, nice to have him here. How about that guy?
Oh, that was thrilling.
Fantastic.
Unbelievable.
Fantastic. Nice job, Paul.
I told you so many times before that I love you a lot.
How about that?
Don Rickle.
Man.
Thank you so much for doing the cake.
But I want to tell you, if you can find a better band anywhere in the United States working today, bring them here,
David.
And I'll give them each $1 million.
Thank you, David.
Absolutely. Bruce,
so
fantastic.
Bruce Kooper, yeah.
How about that saxophone?
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Thanks, Don. That must have been fun for you.
Hey, that was a treat.
Yeah, but I...
Yeah, man. Good luck, Paul. See you at the institution. And guys, you were great. He wasn't lying. You were great. Sax was a little weak. Don't worry about it.
Now, listen.
That's a joke. You guys are great.
We're talking about Regis.
I tried to tell you something.
so many times before. I love you.
Gentlemen, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. The great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Nice job. Thank you very much. Basketball legend.
That was wonderful.
Grinder girl under hula hoop girl.
Yeah.
Fantastic, wasn't it?
Grinder girl, I'm lost.
Oh, my God, that was something.
I copped a feel, I'll tell you, on the way up. Of those huge things that stick
all
out.
All right. Okay,
things.
Thank you. Those huge what, Paul? What did you say?
Tin things.
Oh, tin things. Yeah. Whoopi Goldberg on Cake.
Yeah, come on.
Can you get any better than that?
Don't get no better.
Whoopi Goldberg.
Yeah.
Our thanks to Whoopi for dropping by. Our next guest. We'll be right back.
Our next guests are members of the seminal rock and roll band with the late Jerry Garcia. They're currently on a nationwide tour. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Dead. Schaefer, Heidi Klum.
Oh, that was fantastic.
On Cape, the lovely Heidi Klum.
That was some of the best Cape work.
Very nicely
today.
Done, I
that
thought.
It was right up there.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, right up there.
Thank you, Paul. And on Cape tonight, Emmy-nominated director Jerry Foley.
How about that? Yeah, but how
very
did he...
Very special appearance.
How did he do that? He always makes one appearance in every one of his shows, you know. He makes one.
That's right.
The trick is to find it.
That's exactly okay, yeah. Right. Thank you, Paul.
I told you so many times. Thank you.
Marv Albert on
Kenny Clay. What a night. What a night.
How about a nice sound?
Bring them back. Bring them
Marv
back.
Marv Albert.
Marv Albert, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Marv. What a night.
Wow. Thank you.
Sedaris, ladies and gentlemen.
Sedaris on the cake.
The lovely Amy Sedaris on
so
cake.
Lovely.
Nice job.
Yes,
thank you very much.
Nice tan.
There you go.
Beautiful tan on
it. You feeling better, Paul?
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Good. Thank you. Paul Schaefer. Jane Pauley.
Jane Pauley on the cake.
Wonderful. Wow. Jane Pauley. Thank you, Jane. Thank you for being here. There she is, ladies and gentlemen. The one and the only, Jane Pauley.
Fellow Hoosier, you know.
Yes, I
great job on Cape, don't
yes,
you think?
Lovely.
Absolutely.
Good Cape work.
Yeah.
Barber, ladies and gentlemen. The Barber, New York Giants. Nice job, Tiki. Way to go. Thank you, sir. Good to see you. Thank you, Paul.
Now, tell me what the impetus was for another tour at this point.
Tried to tell you so many times.
A party.
Isabella Rossellini.
A lovely Isabella Rossellini on Cape, ladies and gentlemen. Ciao, Bella.
Thank you. Thank you, Isabella.
Beautiful. Buonasera. Buonasera.
I'm sorry she had to see me that way.
You never know who's going to drop in.
Oh, you never know who's going to be
Lowe
on cake.
On cake, amazing. Ladies and gentlemen. Nice job. Thank you very much.
Hello.
The big night. beautiful, ladies and gentlemen. Wolf Blitzer.
Wolf
on
Blitzer.
Tape. Nice job, wow. Wolf. Thank you very much.
There he is, yeah. Beautiful, beautiful Wolf. Beautiful
nice
Wolf.
Excellent.
Beautiful Wolf.
Perez, everybody.
Perez.
How about that? Yeah. Thank you, Rosie.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Good to see you. Happy Halloween. Thank you. Yeah. All right. I thought somebody with a cape was going to have to come and get her. On cape, ladies and gentlemen. Take a bow, Tim. There he is. The great Tim Robbins. Beautiful job. Thank you very much.
We'll be right back.
Now, there's real drama right there. Al Franken, everybody.
Al Franken on the
stage. Thank you, Val. Nice job, Al. Beautiful. Lovely work. Al Franken. John Cape, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, back, John. There he is. Nice job. John Malkovich. Very nice. Nice job, Paul. Thank you, sir. Think about it, George. Nice job.
Thank you, George.
George Stephanopoulos, ladies and gentlemen.
Wonderful cape work.
Excellent cape work.
On his behalf. Yeah!
Greg Kinnear, ladies and gentlemen, on the stage. Take a bow. There
Bring
he is.
Bring him back. There he is.
Nice job.
Lovely
Kinnear.
Great work, Greg.
Excellent.
Marvelous.
Thank you, sir.
Nice of you to do that.
You all right, Paul?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Okay, good.
I told you so many times before, I love you. Springer on the case.
Couldn't believe what he saw. Jerry Springer on the case.
He was saddened. He was
stunned.
He felt bad for me. He didn't want the audience to see me this way.
He never seen anything like it.
But a man could be crushed by the power of love. He doesn't like to see that.
Bittersweet, and a lovely Cindy Lauper, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, Cindy, God bless you. Nice to see you.
Thanks, Cindy.
Paul Schaefer, you all right, Paul? Meredith Vieira.
Meredith Vieira.
Nice job.
Thank you, Meredith.
You're dressed up for the gig. Look at that.
Beautiful.
Lovely.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 108th mayor of the city of New York, the Honorable Mayor Mike Bloomberg. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Paul, were you singing Bloomy, I'm Lost?
Bloomy, I'm Lost.
That's what That's what I thought you were saying. Our, ladies and gentlemen, the great Richard Belzer. Nice job, Richard. Law and Order, Special Victims Unit, Richard Belzer.
Plays Detective Munch.
Oh, nice job, Paul.
I tried to tell you so many times that I love you.
I've seen that 100 times. It gets better every time. Rob Schneider on tape, ladies and gentlemen. 51st date. Yeah. How about that?
A hot chick.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen,
I'm course.
And the lovely Maura Tierney.
Yeah, isn't she lovely?
Come on out and take a bow. There she is, beautiful Maura Tierney. Thank you very much. Nice job. Good luck to you.
Thanks, Maura.
She's on the very popular ER show. And also one of the stars of Welcome to Mooseport with Ray Romano,
oh,
which
yeah.
opened today. There you go. Nice job.
It was great that you have her on Cape.
Yeah. Lou Reed
Lou
on
Reed.
Cape, ladies and gentlemen. Lou. Thank you, Lou. Good to see you. Thank you, sir. Lou Reed. Nobody wants to leave tonight. Have you noticed that?
You so many times before. I love you. I'm lost. Baby, I'm lost. Lost. Lost in the wilderness. Can't you see I'm lost?
And Moby.
Moby on the Cape.
Thank you very much. Moby. Nice job on the Cape, boy. Thank you, sir. Nice. How about that, Paul? Moby.
Nice Cape work.
Excellent Cape work.
On behalf of Moby, yeah. Try to tell you I love you, baby. We'll be right back.
from the early show, Harry Smith. Nice job, Harry. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Paul.
I tried to tell you so many times before. I love you. In the wilderness, can't you see I'm lost? I'm lost. James Lipton. I'm lost.
James Lipton, ladies and gentlemen,
Lipton.
From the Actors Studio.
From the Actors Studio, wow.
Yeah, yeah, about that. Nice job, James.
What a classy job of the cape.
Yeah,
James,
beautiful.
Thank you.
Nice going.
Bringing a lot of
good
class.
To see you. There he goes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm touched.
I told you so many times. Baby, I'm lost. Lost in the wilderness.
Tina Fey, ladies and gentlemen, on Cape. What a lovely job. There she is. The lovely, the talented. Thank you very much. Nice job. Bye-bye. Tina Fey on Cape tonight. And today, coincidentally, her brand-new motion picture, Mean Girls, is in theaters all across the country.
Saw it. It's terrific.
Yeah. So it's a big, big day for Tina, the opening of the movie, and she gets to handle...
to do the Cape.
Gets to handle the Cape, yes. Our thanks to her. Thank you very much. Julia Roberts' mother. Thank you.
Thank you, Betty Lou Roberts.
Betty
nice
Lou.
Job, Betty Lou.
Betty Lou got a new pair of shoes.
Betty Lou.
Oh.
Betty will be receiving a case of Nair. Now listen. Did you all get your Egg McMuffins? Paul, you all right?
I'll be okay.
Colin Quinn
Colin
on Cape.
Colin Quinn on the Cape.
That's
nice
right.
Cape work.
Excellent Cape work. Thank you, Colin. There he is right there.
We'll be right back. say I told you so. And if I ever hurt you, it just means I would hurt myself as well. You said it in a way for a man to carry our heart. You know you want as little love for God. Try to tell you I love you, baby. I love you. I love you more than you'll ever know.
CBS Vice President.
He's programming East Coast.
Exactly right.
Yeah.
If you ever wonder yourself, what are those vice presidents doing TV?
That's right.
I tried to tell you so many times that I love you. I'm lost. Baby, I'm lost. Lost in the wilderness. You see I'm loud, loud, catching loud. Paul Anker, Paul Anker, I'm loud. Don't help my baby, cause I'm loud. But Diana!
Paul Schaefer, ladies and gentlemen, it's a big night. Oh. Big, big night. Paul Schaefer.
Thank you.
It is the... tonight we're celebrating the second anniversary of Paul and the Cape.
In other words, 2 years of doing it every Friday night.
That's right. We've done it 65 different times. People who have helped out. I was on the Cape the first night.
You were on it. It was your idea.
Yeah, followed by Nathan.
Your idea.
Nathan Lane.
Yes, did it.
Cape has been performed by 65 different celebrities, television stars, sports heroes, musicians, politicians, and when we couldn't get anybody famous, members of our staff.
The vice presidents of CBS.
That's exactly right.
Late night, East Coast, late night.
And because it's our second anniversary of the Big Cape, to help us celebrate once again the man who wrote My Way for Frank Sinatra. Here's Paul Anka.
My friend, let's not pretend. Let's call an end to something shoddy. You'd shout roll tape, and stars would drape that crappy cape on Schaefer's body. But to attract, and it's a fact, the that's James Brown's act. You brought those big stars and shamed them. You fed them bunk. You got them drunk. Now I'm gonna name them. The Donald came. He lent his name to this dumb game. Yes, he'd apprenticed. And Heidi Klum lit up the room. Her smile would bloom and thrill her dentist. And Nathan Lane would act insane. Bill Murray smirked and Tina Fey showed. James Lipton sneered and Whoopi cheered. Who knows why they showed? Jack Black had joined the pack, and George Pataki said, abuse me. Abdul-Jabbar, NBA star, said, it's bizarre, but you can use me. Ted Koppel came and ruined his name. Those stars all showed that they were givers. In every case, they showed their true face, except Joan Rivers. This has to stop. Haven't you learned? Dave, have that schmata cleaned and burned. Paul is a proud Canadian. Don't make him do that shtick again. If I were Paul, I'd say that's all and do it my way. My way.
How about that, Paul? Isn't that something?
He surprised me with that.
That's right.
I'm going to get him for that. He's dropped. He surprised me. I'll get him.
You have no idea he was here.
I'm almost schwitzing in tears. I'm emotion. I had no idea.
My thanks to
that he would come in a night early from his gig at the Tropicana to surprise me.
That's fine. Paul Anka and Jim Gaffigan and Sean P. Diddy Combs. That was pretty good. Now, listen to this. I've never been this excited on this show ever. I don't think ever.
What?
Monday night, you know who's here?
No.
Paris Hilton.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Finally.
We thought she wouldn't be on.
A dream come true
exactly.
For you.
She'll be here Monday night, Paris Hilton and Patti Schialfa. That's a nice show, too.
Terrific. Wow.
Have a great weekend. Good night, everybody.
Hot roast.
All right. Take a look at the clock again. See what time it is outside. All right, 4:52. You know what that means, Paul. The moment has arrived. Yes, it's Egg McMuffin time. Bring them in, girls. Everybody.
I believe I would hurt myself as well. Is there any way for a man to carry on? Do you think that he wants his little love gone? I love you more than you'll ever know. Spend one red cent. Is that any way for a man to carry on? You think he wants his little love of God? I love you, baby, more than you'll ever know, and more than you'll ever know. Myself as well. Is that any way for a man to
Broadway. Put that fucking cape on me, baby. Cause I'm lost. Lost. Wow. Baby.
For everybody. What a guy. Thank you, Paul. I think he's just dehydrated. I think he's going to be fine. Did you all get your Egg McMuffins? Thank you. Let me ask you a question. Thank you. Does this ring a bell? I'm just positive this won't stay in. Did you all get your Egg McMuffins?